forgiven for ordinary Irish boys, an extraordinary life. Thank you. Can I say, there is nowhere in the world we would rather be than here in this country on Unity Day. We love this country. Look what you've done. Incredible. Gut gemacht, Deutschland. Anyway, giving it up to you. We were in Berlin when, on the day the East and the West came together, it was the end of the 80s. Things looked pretty innocent at that time. Felt like quite an innocent time looking back on it. Eine schuldige Zeit? Yeah. Was it eine unschuldige Zeit? Yeah. Anyway, we came to Berlin for inspiration for our music and left with inspiration for our life. Inspiration für das Leben. We're sort of trying out different personalities, musical personalities. Actually, just trying out different personalities. In the way that you do, young men trying out being someone else, and four Irish boys becoming men here in your country, standing there in Zoo Bahnhof, stehen am Bahnhof Zoo Station. Come on. moment to be in Berlin. Walls coming down. Unity is on everyone's mind. Except unification is exactly what's not happening in our band. We're in Hansa Studios, fighting with each other. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's the moment when it all goes to our head. Well, my head. This is what happens to a young man's mind, becoming a rock star. What does that do to a young man's mind? Well, it sort of expands it and shrinks it at the same time. That's what being a rock and roll star does to a young man's mind. It feeds you a lie that you so want to believe, that you're somehow more interesting than your next door neighbors, that you're more heroic than firemen or nurses or teachers or writers. And then the lie continues, it tells you, no, you're a visionary. You understand the secrets of the universe. Edge probably does. And then, some perfectly sensible person from up Cedarwood Road taps you on the shoulders and says, hey, you're no rock star. You're Little Paul from number 10. And you say, what? Paul? Paul is dead. myself in the looking glass, even the greatest stars discover themselves. At your service here. What is that smell? What's that smell? The stench of unity in this place? I hate it. What a ridiculous concept. I love this country when it was divided. I love walls, I hate bridges. I loathe sappy songs of unity. All you need is love. What a load of bollocks. Bob Marley, every little thing is going to be alright. Grow up, Bob! And Bono, that jumped up little Jesus. We're one, but we're not the same. Oh, fuck off. You're different. You're not the same, you're different. I'm all for people being different, as long as they don't mix. Like freckled people. I mean, they can have their own freckled country. Oh, there is one, Ireland. Well, they should fucking stay there. The Irish were like rats too in their moment. If you're different, why aren't you in some different place? Oh, in Hamburg, it's when you don't believe I exist. That's when I do my best work. Don't believe what you hear. Don't believe what you see. You just close your eyes. You can feel the energy. Close your eyes. That's the Antons exhibition. Those photographs are incredible. Moments made eternal. For a tall person, he's really pretty good. I miss you. I'm sorry I keep talking about our love in front of other people. You shouldn't have fallen in love with a showman. Thanks for your patience.
Your best thing about Summer of love, 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 summer We'll be right back.
to thank some women who are taking over the world, women who run the Red Campaign, Deb Duggan, Sheila Roach, women who run the One Campaign, Gail Smith, women in our crew. Last thing, just to share. I told you earlier, when we came to Berlin, when the Germany was coming together, we were the last flight into the old two Germanys. I told you, we were fighting as a band, every day. Fuck. Not everything. There was nothing we could agree on. And then this song came. And it was a great gift to us. To value each other. To live with each other. To love each other. Through stuff. I didn't know at the time. But we wrote this song for ourselves.
Now you got someone to blame.
for your generosity. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your love. someone like